Hi guys, Stone Code here. Today I'm doing Mortal Strike vs. a little live stream, but I found it was a bit laggy, so I just decided to turn it into a video. And basically, the whole end goal on this is we're basically being taken over by an alien that takes other heroes and turns them into kind of corrupt things. And basically wants to rule the world. That's basically what this is about. And there's a villain mode, and there's a hero mode, and there's other modes. I don't know, I just started. Oh, give me cat. Cat was laying somewhat on my phone, so I had to move him. Hey, come back here. Sorry, come back, no. Now my cat looks upset at me. Oh, that's much better. I let this escape. In other words, he just failed. I can't wait till I can just remove Luke Cage. I don't see any use for him. As I'm gonna put it, he's a liability. Thank you. Neat. Alright, let's get some heroes if possible. $150, alright. That should be doable. Need double clicking by accident. Oh, Hydra Base, that's where all the shards are. Well, the sounds of it, that's where all the shards are. So you keep seeing me like scroll this down. I'm trying to keep track of a injustice raid that's going on. Cause I can't do anything more for it because I'm gonna put it on dead. I lose all my daily chances, so I'm just trying to see if they're winning or not. But I gotta put some content, so figured why not this? Need to basically these orbs have a bunch of heroes stuck in them. That does explain that when we open them, why we keep getting these, but does not explain why we get bad guy shards. I know why, because, well, randomization, but still. Crossbones? I've actually never heard of this dude. Oh, wait, no, who's the dude in, Civil War, if I'm correct. That's why I don't like Luke Cage. He's too liable, as I'm gonna put it. Reliable would be the best. He's too weak. Well, I guess I should have seen that one coming. I was gonna take my healer and go to taunt. Oh yeah, now I got the Punisher. Maybe I can switch out Luke Punisher for Luke Cage. Luke Cage for Punisher. Eh, I messed that one up. this. I'm still going for trial. It's a pain. What is that, Max? That's a shame. Level up, level up, level up. Yeah, do whatever it takes. That means I'm here to kill everyone. I find that funny. What do you want, buddy? I just pay you and you meow. What do you want? That phone did the flip thing. I moved my phone when I went to go pet my cat. Christ, my characters are getting wrecked. Nothing about nothing. Alright. Oh, that one punch should do it his way. Then we would just be rid of the people. So you probably would have just shot him, but still. It's not the point here. Now the big things, which I think it is, which probably is gonna be Hulk. Well, I bet. No. Yeah. Yondu. Some Guardians of the Galaxy, if I'm correct. Yes, it is. Okay, my mic just click. That is such a me answer. Crap, why did they take down Punisher? I was correct, it was Hulk. And there goes my healer. God damn it. Now we're going to put some stuff onto Luke Cage, which sucks. Well, they're not even leveled up. That explains everything. I thought they were leveling up for missions, but no, they didn't level up at all. That may explain why I keep losing badly. He was the most important person on my team. Yep, without that healing effect, my character's as good as dead. Alright, that should do it. I think I clicked on something. I'm not gonna complain, because why would I ever complain? Ah, my neck. I'm doing for near 20 minutes now. We're doing good so far. Come here. You keep looking at me, so I'm picking you up to pet you. That works too. There you go, buddy. You're just sitting down on the bottom and not jumping up. So there you go. I lift you up. Don't be mad at me. I want to do Elytra. I don't care about Elytra.